This is a Banninger continuous open with bleaching line. Year is make 2005 in a perfect and excellent condition with a steamer of approximately 1,200 meters of fabrics. Year is 2005. The roller width is 2,000 millimeter. So it's good enough for a fabric width of 1,800 millimeter. We have a high cloth feeding device, rotary expanding rollers for a plain feeding of the fabric into the Banninger compartment, which we do see here. It's a four-tractor application device with J-box. The machine has a touch control panel of Siemens. From the high cloth feeding and J-box, it will go again into a high cloth feeding with edge uncurler snake Erhard and Leimer Type Cave 2020 with the longer fingers. Then we have two Banninger extractor washing compartments to prepare the fabric, making the fabric ready to go into the application device called Banninger Impactor. From the Banninger Impactor, it will go up into the steamer. The steaming is installed on a frame. The machine is equipped with or four fabrics on rollers, as well as late fabrics, so the capacity is approximately 1,200 meters on the roller bed and approximately 400 meters bound on rollers, stainless steel rollers. From the steaming, the fabric will go into three washing compartments Banninger extractor. Each washing compartment has approximately 30 meters fabric contents. The machine is equipped with a dosing device. From the washing compartments, the fabric will be delivered into a cylinder dryer. The cylinder dryer has in total approximately 24 cylinders in three chambers. But the number of cylinders, I'm not 101% sure, so we have to check. From the cylinder dryer, with partly having Teflonized cylinder rollers, the delivery will be made onto a J-box for continuous production without any stop. Again, through a winding system, which has edge uncurlers make Erhard and Leimer Cave 2020 again, and then either for normal production onto one big batcher or to go on a double batching device for high speed. On the right side of the production, or from the point of view from the production, there are all the filters. The picture is not as good as that, but there are all the filters, valves, pumps, as well as the dosing device for the application for fabrics with chemicals. Which to be seen here. Okay, that's it. It's a beautiful machine, year 2005. Bye-bye.